Hi, I'm Beth Wilson. I'm one of the hosts of STEM in 30, a TV show produced here at the National Air and Space Museum. Today, I am joined by Apollo 11 astronaut Michael Collins. Thank you so much for being here today.
Beth, thank you so much for having me.
Now, you flew the command module by yourself around the far side of the moon, where there was no communications.
Yes.
Was that isolating?
No, it was a wonderful experience, and it was nice in a way that you might not expect, but the fact that it was quiet, silent, utterly, was good, not bad. It gave me a little time off from mission control telling me this, that, and the other. So I enjoyed the time by myself.
How long was that break around the backside?
Oh. 55 minutes, maybe something like that.
So you got a full hour of quiet.
Close to it, yeah.
Time to yourself. Now, I understand you have taken up painting.
Yes, I do a lot of watercolor painting these days, and I enjoy it. It's a nice hobby. And, you know, you don't need a tee-off time or a lot of equipment. It's something that the more you delve into, the more you realize you don't know very much about how to go about it. And that's fascinating. You know, it's kind of like peeling the leaves off an artichoke. Oh, look at that one down there. I never thought about that before, and so on.
And you'd like to spend a lot of time outdoors, because I've seen some of your paintings, and you like to do a lot of the nature paintings. I guess that's another quiet time for you.
Well, I do. I fish a lot, and I try to do one sprint triathlon a year, so that keeps me, you know, run, bike, swim, and I can't do those things indoors. Although I might try, come to think of it, that would be a little easier.
Was there anything that you learned while you were training on Earth that really did prepare you for the Apollo missions?
No, everything I learned. You know, you bring to a flight 30 years of living on this dinky little planet, and whatever you've been able to put together and try to retain, all that I think goes into the preparation for a flight.
Thank you so much for joining us today.
Well, thank you. It's been very nice chatting with you.